A historic moment unfolded in Toronto as a major international chess tournament commenced, marking the debut of siblings competing together for the first time. Teen Grandmaster Pragnanda R. participated in the open section, while its sister Vaishali Ramesh Babu competed for women's honors. The prestigious 2024 Candidates Tournament, organized by the International Chess Federation, FIDE, was inaugurated by former world champion and FIDE Deputy President Vishwanathan Anand. This tournament serves as a pivotal event in the chess world, determining challengers for the coveted world champion title in both the open and women's categories. Accompanied by their mother R. Nagalakshmi, Pragnanda and Vaishali found familial support essential in navigating the pressures of the tournament. Vaishali expressed gratitude for having family members who understand the demands of competitive chess, citing the invaluable support they provide during stressful times. Despite initial challenges with visa issuance by Canadian immigration authorities, the tournament proceeded in Toronto, with Anand expressing satisfaction at its successful resolution. He lauded the participation of Indian players and excitement they generated among chess enthusiasts back home. In addition to Pragnanda, Vidit Santosh Gujarati and Gukesh D. competing in the open category, Vaishali Ramesh Babu and Koneru Hampi represented India in the women's section, adding to the nation's pride in the global chess arena. The opening ceremony witnessed the presence of esteemed figures from the chess world, including Fight CEO Emil Sutovsky and Chess Federation of Canada President Vladimir Druklek. Vladimir highlighted the efforts involved in overcoming visa challenges, underscoring the collective excitement surrounding the tournament's commencement. With the chess community buzzing with anticipation, the 2024 Candidates Tournament promises thrilling competition and groundbreaking moments, exemplifying the timeless allure and strategic brilliance of the game.